Silvio was introduced to politics when his father was cut in half of the family inheritance. From then on, Silvio worked for his uncle, his father's killer. Apparently, he had a knack for persuasion. Quickly, he became his uncle's advisor, proving his worth by discovering a Soranzo plot against the Barbarigos. You're gonna love this. Before the plot could be carried out, Silvio throws an Easter celebration, inviting the Soranzos. There's a pageant for the children in the central courtyard, while Silvio escorts the parents to the roof. He toasts the family, then signals the archers hidden behind the courtyard windows. The Soranzos never plotted against the Barbarigos again. Fast forward 10 years, and Silvio's living in his uncle's luxurious Venetian palazzo. According to the history books, his uncle died in bed.
Whoa. Well, that was unintentional. But it was interesting to see it here. You know, two horses killing a guy. Not too shabby. Not too shabby, Silvio. I guess he held some resentment for his uncle for a very long time, considering the fact that he killed his father. Mission looks like we're headed for an assassination contract. Alrighty then. Let's see. This is the one that I like to check. Alright, so there's a viewpoint. No color expansions. Sorry, boys, but I am leaving.
Thank you.
have 25% of the ride yet, so watch out. I had like 24. There we go.
Apparition of a tree spirit during worship.
mean Bodhisattva of a thousand arms and eyes, books of the dead, Sistine Chapel ceiling fresco. Gotta be some connection. So I was looking at these pictures again, guys, and I realized that five of them, these two, this one, and that, are handmade art, but completely by hand. So I remember correctly, this is done by Leonardo or something. Let's try that. Boom! What? Oh yeah! Ooh, the sun! Whoa. Toba 75KA was not a volcano. A container of ashes might one day be thrown from the sky, which could burn the land and boil oceans. Hopi. They died in the fire from the heavens. Near the day of purification, there will be a cobwebs spun back and forth in the sky. Hoppy. Boom. Earth! I don't understand what Earth had to do with any of that, but whatever. Fucking kidding. I don't fucking care. The first time I'm gonna have all 20 of these. Alright, now let's definitely hit the rest of these because I feel like I'm gonna get the last one. The last one on the list.
Don't be shy. I only aim to heal.
Damn it, Ezio, you stupid.
But we're gonna end this one here, ladies and gentlemen, and I'll see you all next time. Later.